this video, I'm going to show you how to make the four corner Swiss pattern on a 3x3, and the algorithm is R2, F, U prime, D prime, B, U, D, F prime, R2, U, F, B, D prime, F prime, B prime, and U prime. And there is your four corner twist pattern. So we've got four corners on the puzzle which are twisted. And I think it's a really nice looking pattern. Thanks for watching.